So, why are you burning them?
It's what the town folk want. Trying to stop the spread. Terrible business. Lucrative, I have to say.
Maybe you should just go set every house on fire. Every wagon, too, while you're at it. Burn it all. Just be sure.
Huh. Not so sure that'll go over so easy, feller. Good luck to you. You'll need it out here.
I'll leave you to it, then. Jesus. Easy now.
You're gonna bring him out? We rode a long way, and not just to shoot up the jail.
Back off, okay?
You
we got some business with the sheriff.
Us, sheriff.
If it wasn't for you, sir, if it wasn't for you, how lucky we are. The hero we so required. Armadillo is indebted to you. Though I fear it may be beyond saving. I don't know what you made of that, but it was a close thing. And in light of that, and the sad demise of this settlement, I am resigning my post. Now, you will see that I've packed my valise. But the accoutrements of my profession remain in my desk.
Glad I was able to help you out of that, Sheriff. Sad you won't stick around.
Well, so long. I must see about a train.
Thank you.
Look at you.
Yeah, me.
You been having a good time, mister? Have fun, partner. Howdy, mister.
Feller.
You okay, friend? Hope you're one of the lucky ones.
Take care of yourself.
The town is sick. Stay away. Stay away.
Too late for that.
You look merry. Hey, partner.
Stay away. The cholera is still raging. Cholera. Warned about the cholera. All of you be careful.
That won't help much with dust around here.
Hey, mister.
Hey, friend. Place is full of cholera. Head in there at your own peril. Well, half the town has died, and most of the rest have fled.
Still?
Sure. A few years ago, it was the scarlet fever. Then it was the desert plague. Then typhus. Now the cholera. Bad business. Some folks say the whole town is cursed.
Whole town's got cholera!
Here, you can read for yourself.
Thank you. Hello there.
Get the hell out of here! Whole town is sick. Hear me now. The whole town is riddled with disease.
That mask might help, but if you don't want to get sick, you need to leave.
Place is done well. Everybody, get out of
here.
Hey,
partner.
Stranger.
If that's the problem. I ain't messing here. Take the mask off.
Okay, then.
Was that so hard?
Give me some.
I'm glad
drink.
You came by. Some of these bottles is gathering dust.
Beer and whiskey's about the only thing left that's safe to drink in this town. I should warn you, I'm sick, but so is pretty much everyone else around here. Apart from that son of a bitch who runs the general store. That might be the cruelest irony of them all. Cholera's a horrible business, mister. I wouldn't stay around here any longer than you need to. Especially if you got loved ones expecting you home. Anyway, sorry to be a misery, friend. A few more drinks and I'll have a smile on my face again.
Partner? You get yourself to a doctor.
Mm-hmm.
And good luck.
See you again, maybe.
Taste for it now, huh? Another?